I read tarot. I've been doing it since I was probably about 13. It wasn't until I met Susan Shepherd that she really encouraged me.
Have you had any times where you've got in too deep? Like you feel like you're uncomfortable with anything? Or is it you know when to walk away when something like that happens?
Being in this room and a white room with all kinds of shadows standing around waiting to speak to me. And I was thinking, oh crap, what have I got myself into?